Stay up to date on the channel's content by ringing the bell.
The day is nice and warm and comforting. Perfect for a day of squishing.
All right, and there we go. That's the last step.
Yeah, it took us a few more minutes than it should have to complete it. About 40.
40 minutes, sure, but look, doesn't it look great?
Eh, yeah, I guess. I personally would have liked it better if he had more guns.
Hey, why'd it get dark all of a sudden?
Squash! Why'd you do that?
Oh, those long, hard minutes. Washed away. Speak to me. Speak to me! Back to square one.
Cannot wait to put this butter on my toast. Just wait here and don't do anything silly, okay? My work here is done.
I don't know if you like white bread, sourdough bread, or that horrible wheat bread. What happened to my butter?
Yo, bro, check this out.
What is that?
I thought it'd be cool to have a rad looking hat, you know what I mean?
Well, it looks stupid.
Well, that's what you think, bro. That hurt, man.
You doing okay, bro?
Yeah, I'll be okay. But is my hat okay?
Yeah! Squash!
Finally, Paco can watch some TV. Where's the remote? Paco wants to watch Spanish channel.
Excuse me. Aren't you supposed to be looking for crystals?
Yeah, but Paco needs a break, capish? Sheesh, so annoying.
My turn.
Ow. That's gonna leave a mark. Darn it, Squash!
A single life. I'm bored.
Oh, ooh, yeah!
I don't know who just did that, but thanks!
Whoosh!
It's another picture-perfect day, and... Oh, hi, Squash! Oops. I hope that's what you wanted!
La 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 la! La 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 la.
Oh, mamma mia!
Good. Nope.
Did you have to make so much noise?
Oh, right. Very funny. Let's all squish the duck.
Hey, man, that was David's job.
I wish I could use my power again.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't seem to blow away my enemies when you launch them.
Well, maybe we could try. Look, there's Squash.
Hello, Squash. Thinking you could help us out? Well, it was worth a shot. I guess we'll... Never mind.
Springbee, wake up!
What? What happened?
Have you seen a squash around here?
I did. I launched him into the sky.
Oh, thank you.
What to squish next? I have so many options.
All right, that's enough, Squash. You've been squishing everything. Everything!
I'm sorry, but this is my one day a year where I squish everything I see. At least, what needs to be squished.
Okay, but did you have to squish our model like that?
That took a long time to make.
See, and did you have to fling Paco off of the couch?
And did you have to squish me alongside with my hat?
No one would dare squish me.
You're crazy, man!
Squash, if it's bugging you this much, why don't you try it out on the zombies?
But there are no zombies today.
Have you bothered to check?
No, oh my goodness! Maybe I should. Alright, all mushrooms and a little bit of help. Let's go!
Is this some kind of a joke?
Would look like it. There ain't many plants down there.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's get them!
Go ahead. I dare you. I triple dog dare you.
Rather than stop them one by one, let's go two by two and three by three.
And how do we perform a three by three? We don't got no house.
Get them anyway. Well, this sucks. How so?
do they need me? They look fine on their own.
Looks good so far.
That's what you think, plants.
So it's just a few common zombies, so what?
We saw you had a few synergies of your own, dude.
But what if we were to try it too? Huh? Huh? Huh?
Conan newspaper? Been there, done that, seen it. Next.
No. Better.
And now for the moment of truth.
So cool.
I don't even want to take away his guitar. Why should we fight? This relaxing.
Okay, now I see the problem.
Boogie!
That's the way to do it!
Hey, could you play that again? I want to get down with my wild side.
Coney, it's like every day is your wild side.
But things can always get wilder.
No.
Oh, my turn.
I don't even care if that didn't do anything, because I'm so calm.
I can't believe it! The synergy's actually working! Keep up those rhythms!
Gotcha!
And keep dancing!
Man, you don't gotta tell me twice, yo.
Well, so what if we get eaten? It doesn't matter. All we do is come back and then...
Oh my gosh, who is that?
Oh look, it's a squash! Watch out, everybody!
Oh, don't worry. He can only get one of us at a time. I don't think he's going to squish multiple opponents at once.
Ah! And I was so useful this time, too.
I'm gonna kick the puff shrooms. One little, two little, three little puff shrooms. Four little, five little, six little puff shrooms. Seven little, eight little, nine little puff shrooms. And I still got a million to go. Oh, hi, Squash. Uh-oh. Well, so much for that.
How is Squash so mobile?
Oh.
That's just cheating. I don't know how you did it, Squash, but that was impressive.
Bravo! Bravo!
Yeah, encore, encore.
You do have some spectacular skills.
But wait, what's that?
Do we have to go in there? Well, I don't see why not. I mean, we kinda have to. Well, boys, let's get in there. Come on, come on.
It's kind of a big drop. Don't worry, I'll go down with you!
You're new to this, aren't you?
Yeah, but now that we're here...
Allow us to introduce ourselves. We're mummies. We're about to go kaboom!
And there goes Doomshroom. Hello, plants! I'm glad to see my mummies didn't fare all that well. They were not your final opponent. And Squash, it's an honor to see you.
Well, I can't say the same for you.
Actually, I come to you with a little game in mind. I challenge you, Squash, to a squish-off.
You challenge me to a squish-off?
I'd like to see you try. I figured you would laugh like that, but I'm not going to be challenging you. Instead, I'd like to introduce you to Mr. Grumpy.
Mr. Grumpy?
Mr. Grumpy?
He's huge!
Yes, Squash, he is huge. And I know for a fact that this is the only guy I know who could out-squish you. So yeah, have fun.
Out of my way, shrimp! I see my targets. Nice flat pavement right in front of me.
Kids, this way! Come on!
Oh, what? You can move, but I can't? Come on! That's not fair.
Perfect. All right, guys. Time for the final wave. Go, go. I'm surprised there's not a lot of us today, but...
Cowabunga, dude!
Wait, I don't even remember hiring you. Who are you?
Okay, do your thing.
Ooh, I'll take that.
Oh, come on. Bogus.
Yoink.
Dude, who even are you?
Woo!
Well, every family's gotta have that one guy.
Ow! That really hurt.
Oh!
Yay! It's Ed's turn!
Oh, hello, Squash. Glad to see you.
What happened?
Hey, Squash, do you know how to make a pizza?
You flatten the pizza.
Yay! Let's eat the pizza! Do you like putting pepperoni on the pizza? Yeah? Yay! Let's eat the pizza!
Ed, you're not helping.
Then allow DS to finish up what Ed has started.
Oh, no, you don't.
No!
Oh, shiny.
Flop.
Huh? That's a zombie. The job description.
Forget the job description. Get him.
All right.
Dude, what are you doing?
The plants are our friends. What are you doing?
Dude.
Well, my work here is done. I don't see any need to fight anymore.
Talk about perfect timing, then.
And bro!
Yes, sir! What is wrong with this zombie?
Your guess is as good as mine.
Is it my turn?
Oh boy, my turn! Yay! Wait a sec, where's my egg? Hey, zombie fella, I need an egg!
An egg? For what?
Oh, you know, for pushing plants around and stuff with the eggs, because I love dinosaurs, and so a dino egg would be super cool, and I mean, what stole my egg? A dinosaur?
Uh-oh. I can't be in this video. I'm humongous. I'm huge.
Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry, I didn't mean to squish you. I'm a dinosaur.
It's about time you got here. Let's go.
Do dinosaurs like pizza?
You bet we do! What's your name?
Yay! Hi, my name is Ed!
They call me Robbie, and I love dinosaurs! You want to have a ride on Taco?
Who Taco?
I'm Taco!
Whoa! Yeah, Ed want a ride! Let's go eat the pizza! Oh great, we're doomed! We're doomed! Da-da-da-da-da-da!
Can you stop?
If only we could do something with that rock monster.
Well, it does everything like Squash, but worse.
I've got it! Bring in Spring Bean!
Why, yes, Mr. Roquefort, I do love your cheese. I'm trying to sit. Nobody saw anything.
So why did you want Spring Bean?
Just wait.
Wait a minute!
Why am I sneaking around from the back when I could attack from the front all willy-nilly with this new invisibility potion I snagged? Oh yeah, Sam Sneak is at it again.
Robbie?
Yeah?
What's that?
What's what? Oh no!
Excuse me, can you move please? We want to get some pizza.
Yeah, and definitely not add brain down as a topic.
Mm-hmm. You just had to say that.
Yay! We get to eat the pizza.
Ouch!
Dinosaur out!
Whoa! All right, two more down.
Sunstrom, no!
This might just be my greatest victory yet.
No, they're all gone, except for Spring Bean.
Here we wait like birds in the wilderness, birds in the wilderness, birds in the wilderness.
Alright, Sam, here you go. Spooky, oogie, 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 oogie.
Huh? Hey, there's someone here.
No, I'm spooky.
Right.
What's wrong, little plant? Everyone else is gone, except for one, and he's next to be squished.
This is so cool, I gotta get a front row seat.
Ooh, I'm just gonna stand back. How high can you even jump? Not enough, I'm afraid. You're thinking of my brother Womp who gets smashed on the back.
Impossible! I can't kill him! You're even worse than that red plumber!
Yes, it-
Red Plumber.
Yes, another one I squished earlier.
You mean you squished Mario?
Mario?
Nice job. You know what? Just for that, I'm gonna squish you second. Oh, thanks, Squash. This is gonna be a big one!
No!
Oh! I regret nothing!
No, so close too!
Looks like there's only one more zombie to squish.
Oh, all right, you win. Fine.
Thank you.
And since I'm such a good sport, have a prize. We'll be back.
And when we do, you're gonna be in for one heck of a wild time.
Nice job, Squash.
Well, I don't think I could have won without your help.
So, what did Head Zombie give you?
A seed packet. I wonder what's inside.
The name's Ice Shroom, and I thank you very much for saving me from Ed Zombie's clutches. To put it bluntly, he's a real cold-blooded creep.
Oh, cool, another ice plant.
Hopefully he can plant and chill with us.
This makes up for you flattening my hat. Almost.
Wow, I love an ice plant like this.
Excellent work again, Squash. But keep on the watch, everyone. I've got the feeling that Dr. Zombos is planning something big. He didn't even show up on the battlefield today.
I wonder where he is.
Zombos is such a jerk.
Zombie!
Okay.
I'll take care of this one.
This isn't what it looks like.
Wow, that was awesome. But now it's time for me to fire a frostball.
Ow!
That hurt.
Wow!
Nice job.
I think my day of squishing has come to a close. Well, time to wait another 364 more days.
Nicely done, Squash. Nicely done. Okay, everyone, inside to the Zen Garden. Plenty of fertilizer, bug spray, and music for everyone.
Psst! Hey, come with me.
Huh?